health care reform is taking a toll on some teachers. Substitute teachers in the Hamilton School District have now been told they'll now be working 4 days a week or less. That will keep them from being defined as full-time teachers, and that in turn means the school district will not have to give them health insurance as required by the Affordable Care Act, which is now in the process of being phased in.